Tanning with it. Welcome to the show, How Not to FOMO, presented by Thang Swing. And today, we're gonna talk about FOMO. FOMO is something come out this recent year because all this technology thing coming out with like Instagram and Snapchat or Facebook thing. FOMO means fear of missing out, which means that you're thinking like, oh, people might end up party turning up and you're at home.
Shoot, my friends are at a party right now. Should I go? Should I just finish my paper? Ah, what the heck? It's not due till tomorrow night. We should take a break anyways.
You feel bad, you feel sad because you ain't at a party. And today, I'm gonna teach you how to fix this FOMO thing. A FOMO actually keep us disconnecting with people because you're always checking on your phone. And today, we're gonna teach you how to deal with it. What you gotta do is just don't think about it. Enjoy the moment. Hang out with the people you hang out with, eating the food you've eaten with. Stop taking all that picture and then post on all that social media. Just eat that food and then you'll be good with it. It's about you. How'd you value your time? When people are turning up.
So, did you go to that party?
Oh yeah.
Dude, I was so fucking wasted, bro. Like, hammered. Like,
yeah.
That was crazy,
yeah,
right?
I wasn't invited.
You what?
I wasn't invited.
Oh, why not?
I don't know, but.
You should have been there, it was amazing.
It was pretty cool.
Like, I was absolutely, like, I couldn't believe some of the shit we saw.
The ice sculpture and the pinata at the same time.
Yeah, the Shrek pinata was amazing.
Oh
like,
God.
So
guys.
Much candy,
just
like, I couldn't believe.
Hey guys, again.
And lizards.
Yeah, again, the party
they
was
had
great.
Lizards eating candy.
Yeah,
the lizards were insane. They were all sugar hiding and everything, like, running around like crazy. They didn't even
pet
know
their bellies,
to
they fall asleep. It was
yeah.
So cool.
I wasn't invited.
We'll just show up.
Oh, I didn't know about it.
All right, well. Next
summer.
You got at home watching Netflix? You know so many Disney movies you missed out?
Sorry, can't make it. Professor assigned two S's. It's another assignment, two more S's due tonight, and I need to raise my grade really bad. Sad emoji.
Just chilling at home with your blanket, cup of noodle soup. You're rolling. That's the best time. You post that on Snapchat, Instagram, people will feel they're missing out on your time. So you gotta value your time more, then you are not fear of missing out.
Yeah. Gilmore Girls.
Listen to the Thang Swing and your life will be better. And now, wait, hold on. Oh, the Chance the Rapper is coming up. Hold on one second. I gotta go catch the Chance the Rapper. I got back real quick. Well, welcome back to the show. You ain't even a Chance the Rapper. There's a chance of breaking my phone. That's why you don't check your phone when you're walking. You ain't cool. You have a possibility of bumping to someone and crack your damn ass phone. All right, y'all. All our friends and family are gonna give you an overall conclusion. The thing is, enjoy the moment. Hang out with who you hang out with, you know? If you're not hanging out at a party, don't worry about it, because you ain't there. Just enjoy. If your friend's with you, play cards with them, you know? Well, do the paper, do what you need to do, and start thinking like, oh, I might be at a party doing the cake thing and shit, because and you ain't there, you know? The party will come to you one day, and then you'll enjoy your moment, but just enjoy who you are. Don't check out Facebook, don't check out no Instagram, and then just be you and do who you, y'all. All right. Peace and love, y'all. Thanks, Swan, out here.